Commander Palmer, Crimson are back at the harvester. They've got the power supply. Just have to clear the area and they'll be all set.
Understood, Miller. Majestic and I are almost to our goal as well. Dalton, how's the evac going?
Rest of the planet scrambled, Commander. You guys are the last ones down there. Here we go, Crimson. The final stretch. Clear the area between here and the harvester. Crimson. All clear. The power core fits right there, Crimson. Slot it in and you can power up the harvester. Excellent work. Control room's open. Get in there. Roll and fire controls. Right there. Not exactly difficult. So easy a grunt can do it. Opened a passage to the cave system.
Commander Palmer, we're in.
Miller, just tell me when you're done. DeMarco, wake up! On your six!
Let's get in the cave, Crimson. We don't have much time. See the artifact.
Good point.
Crimson, clear the area. I'll find what you're looking for.
everyone. Nice work. Looks like this is the path deeper into whatever this place is. Roland, why is the door not opening? Looks like power's off to the whole area. Quickly, Roland. Requiem's not slowing down. Power source located. Activating that'll open the door. Has reached their artifact. Done and done. Take it offline, Crimson. Artifacts off the network. Only Majestic's target remains. And I don't think Requiem appreciated it. Commander Palmer, Crimson has their artifact offline.
Acknowledged. Excellent work.
Spartan Miller, that whole place is gonna come down on Crimson's head.
I notice, Roland. Crimson, move, now! Get out of there!
Roland, what's happening? Localized gravity fluctuations. Things could be weird down there, Crimson. Be careful.
Gravity's just gonna get weirder the closer to the sun we get.
How's it going on Requiem? It's getting awful warm out here.
Crimson got their score. Ours is proving slightly more difficult.
Anybody tell these goons their buddies left them behind? Majestic, move up! Coming through!
Fire in the hole!
Score! Here it is!
On it!
offline.
Let's get out of here.
Dr. Glassman?
It's off the floor, Captain.
Try now, Lieutenant James. It's working. We're free.
Terra, pour on whatever extra speed you got. We gotta leave now.
We're almost home. Crimson are dead ahead, Commander. Punch it.
Aboard.
LT, get us the hell out of here.
Aye, sir.
Emergency jump complete, Captain. Injuries reported on multiple decks, but no major casualties.
Captain Lasky to all crew. We made it! Good work, everyone!
You sent them to stop me.
I sent them to rescue Dr. Halsey.
You see a difference?
Doctor, what have you got?
Well, the first test showed that it is inert. But this part's really weird. On a molecular level, it's incomplete. It makes no sense. It's like we're only seeing half of it.
That was before I knew my compatriots were a hit squad, not a rescue team. Not that I've fared much better in your care.
No, Moewari. Gilao.
The UNSC just tried to execute me. So you'll need to offer something other than idle threats if you want me to help you. That's easy, Jewel. I want revenge.